to the closest useful exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Your life vest is in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down on the red tab or by blowing into the red tube. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have a light that turns on automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We do have a quiet cabin policy here at American Airlines. If you choose to use your personal device to watch any entertainment, headphones are required. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are overhead. Federal regulations prohibit smoking, including use of e-cigarettes and vaping devices at any time aboard the aircraft. These devices may not be plugged into any power sources, including USB ports and aircraft outlets. You're wearing a face covering in the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment. Remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. We're coming through the aisle now for our final safety checks. We appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
from Flight Deck. A quick update here about number 8 or so for departure. Kennedy's a little bit backed up heading to the south. Anyway, we'll be just a few more minutes. Thank you.
prepare for takeoff.